place to come to, but wear the green and white. Okay? Not because his grandfather went there.
That's what I was telling him.
Not because his father or his mother went there. Not because his grandmother went here. Mm-hmm. Not because the uncles and aunts. But I told him, I says, I want you to be comfortable in your choice. But at the same time, I also told him, there's no turning back.
No, none.
No turning back. So, however and whatever he says, that's the way it goes.
Amen. Word.
You know how I am. I'm going to say a few words. I'm going to say it loud and clear. And I told my grandson, I love him the best. You can go fool around with the other teams and all that, but you're going to wear the green and white. But that's okay.
I'm wearing the green and white.
Oh,